is a real nice 65 GTO Fender, bead blasted, rust free. We got some nice primer filler on there, that Z-Chrome, real good primer.